Sodium-potassium ATPase, also known as the sodium-potassium pump, is a membrane-bound transport protein. It's an ion pump which functions by working against a concentration gradient and requires a direct energy source, ATP. This gives rise to the alternate name for this type of transport, primary active transport. Sodium-potassium ATPase has an intracellular ATP binding site. If ATP binds here, the protein's conformation opens up to the cytosol, eventually taking in three sodium ions. The protein changes its conformation and closes at the intracellular side. Now, autophosphorylation occurs, which releases ADP while phosphate still remains bound to the protein. Next, the protein opens towards the extracellular side, releasing three sodium ions into the extracellular space. In turn, the binding pocket becomes available again, and two extracellular potassium ions can bind. A new conformational change of the protein causes the binding pocket to close again. The intracellularly bound phosphate is cleaved hydrolytically, that is, by a water molecule. Through the subsequent binding of another ATP molecule, a new conformational change of the ion pump occurs that opens it to the intracellular side. The potassium ions are released into the cytosol. Three sodium ions now bind to the empty protein for transport into the extracellular space, starting a new cycle. Sodium-potassium ATPase is one of the most important transporters for maintaining the vital concentration gradients of sodium and potassium. This concentration gradient generated by ATP consumption is fundamental for regulating water content in cells and electrochemical cell communication. It can also drive secondary active transport processes.